On this day in 1752, the Gregorian calendar was adopted in Great Britain. It's the world's most popular calendar, if you don't count the latest Taylor Swift calendar.